big fella.
Hey, welcome to the Bearer Session. Bearer Games. What we gonna be doing today is sit-ups today. We gonna be working on our stomach and everything. So let's get started. And then to end the video, we gonna be going to Gauntlet.
You know, you're going to be doing the gauntlet.
Well, I'm going to be doing the gauntlet, but let's get started because I ain't trying to be here all night. Where we start?
90. You know, we always do 90.
All right, let's get this started.
One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ooh. You started off crazy. I'm gonna do my crazy shit when I get warmed up though.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I don't do this every day. I'm just getting motivated all of a sudden, you know. Pushing straight power. That's how I do it. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, stop, man. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 20.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That's good, you know, it started slowing it down. You really feel it. Yeah. For real, you're supposed to do that with like mainly everything. No, I'm not talking to you, Bear. I'm just sitting there talking to the people, you know.
If you wanna rip your muscle, yeah, it's best to do it slow, but do it fast, you're good. I mean, but
yeah, you wanna rip your muscle. Right, like it's all the same way, like it's like one day you can, you know, go ahead and just do it regularly, but then one day you should, you know, take the time to start doing like everything. Like slow, not too slow, but you know, slow.
I mean, you can do it slow. You can either stop in between to really burn it up.
Yeah. Or you can hold it like me and Bear be doing, like, sometimes when you see us working out and stuff. And they got this other machine that does it too, but you know, he was pretty much doing it all in one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Dang, bro. You can fall over there too. Dang. I'm like, could I get up from there? I thought I couldn't get up from there. I want to do push ups though, too. But I'm going to see how I feel after I do the gauntlet. One, two, three, four, five. That I can't do. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If I'm gonna get into it. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And that right there builds up your lower stomach. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, thirteen, fourteen, fifteen, sixteen, seventeen, eighteen, nineteen, twenty. This is the 20th video. Thank you, Bear Gang, for supporting me. And in this workout. And on my page, it's starting to be a success, but I'm gonna keep on improving to make it better. So let's wait on it. So we're gonna go to homemade setups. So we can do our own, like, old school setups. Step on the feet, and we just knock it out on the floor. So, plug into that. So I'm gonna wipe this down. So I'll catch y'all in a little bit. Okay, what we gonna be doing here today? The sit-ups, and then we're gonna be doing leg-ups on top of that. So, let's get started.
Hold on, when did you turn these into the workout shoes?
Huh?
When did you turn these into the workout shoes?
Oh, that's when I'm not ready to go on that.
Huh? Oh, you want me to step on them? Because I don't care if you step on my shit, but... Because these shits is fucked up. One. Two. Good. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Major shrinkage. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Yep, coming December is something great. Just know I'm gonna be out of Harrisburg for 2 weeks. So, what do you think I'm doing? Stay tuned to find out. Dang. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, we're going to be decreasing by 10. So this next round is going to be 10. Then the next one is going to be 5. And then we do another 5.
I feel like I'm working on my damn legs and working on my damn stomach.
I'm going to kick it up a little bit. Four-pound medicine ball. We're going to be going with sit-ups. I don't know where the rest are at, but it's usually somewhere. I don't know how much I bring with these.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. I was saying, you can do more, go ahead and do more.
10.
All right.
Well, you got 11 now then. Yeah, like, yep. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11. Let me see how much this one is over here. Oh, that's also 4 pounds. Look like just worn out. Yeah, I think that's 4 pounds.
Oh,
lower,
shit.
Lower stomach.
Oh, no, he's lying.
Why you
want to
get rid of your lower stomach? So you do lay-ups. And also, what do you call them when you kick your feet out of your bin and you kick them out?
Oh, I forgot what the joints is called.
But we're going to show you that too. I'm not pro at it, so I got to use the pole.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8. Nine, 10,
10. You can feel it. It's just my legs are heavy. Well, that's one of the workouts that I could do to build your lower stomach up. It takes a while, but you get it done. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 8, 9, 10.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Turn out to my workout shoes since I'm getting new pair anyway. So, yeah, man, it's just when you stop doing it,
it's like it's.
Yeah, I've seen that. I don't know what it. I wonder if it give you back support. Yeah, because
like
I don't know, because I didn't see a guy doing it when I was doing it the last time, and he was beside me. He had like that. One.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. I I said, let's do those instead of those. You know, for now.
Yeah, but I mean, shoot, you feel a lot of pressure on it like that, too, because you're pulling all your weight from you being equine.
Yeah.
But, you know, wrap this up. I'll show you more workout next time when it's actually the weekend. Because people gotta work. So, we're gonna go into, what is it?
Your gauntlets? That's
what you... I'm so tired of me forgetting the name. But I kept y'all over here. Bet. We're gonna start with the gauntlets now. What you gotta do here is pick your sets of dumbbells. Three pair or four. Well, I'm gonna do three.
You sure you want to pick them
35s? So we're going to start off with... I'm going to do 15, 15, 12.5, and 10. I'm going to show you how this goes. Sit it right there, like that.
Your triceps. Yeah, you want to get them triceps right. Yeah, do these joints. It's something special.
And everybody should know who Nate is. Because this is a workout that somebody made up. If he ever watched my videos, he knows it's him. I'm not trying to do shout out names because I ain't trying to get all, you know. So let's keep it at that. Let's get it. You got it. So what you do it 10 times, 10 times, and 10 times. Then you go 10 times, 10 times, 10 times, back up. So, let's see.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One, two, three, four, five, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, y'all, this shit gets kind of wide right here. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, them things is tough. Alright, so if you want to go light with them. Go light, because it do get you. Now, especially when you hit that 10 going back, you be sitting there like, damn.
So that's 10, 20, 30 sets. That's what you call a dollar. It's back there, it's tough.
Yeah. My arms is already typed down. I'm just covering. That's why, I'm going to do a couple of them, though, you know what I mean?
Hit it off.
Yeah.
Get down, Blade. That's how you set it up. And this workout was made by somebody famous that was in a gym. He also have a YouTube page. And if you check out this video, you know this is his homemade workout. I really liked it. So thanks for putting your video out there. It's a great workout called the Gauntlet. You have it lined up. You have to knock it out 10 times both ways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
That was right, Wes?
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep throwing them. One more. Keep throwing it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool. So you already see your arm sticking out a little bit.
Those shits ain't no joke, bro.
It ain't.
Yeah, that's... I'm gonna chill out, bro. This shit still recovering.
I'm gonna try to hit it.
Yeah, that shit no joke. Oh, no, bro, what's up? I mean... Babe, I don't know why you didn't just, said the person name that made these jokes, you know, everybody know who he is, you know. CT Fletcher.
Shout out to CT Fletcher.
Yeah, that's a fact.
That made this workout, the goddess.
It's a beast.
Crazy, man. I love to work out with him.
Yeah.
But I know. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't ready.
Yeah, that's a fact, yo. We have to get back on our grind if we want to work out with him.
Yeah.
We have to definitely get back on our grind, because if you're not ready, you know what I mean, to really go hard, yo. Don't go over there, because you're going to have to go hard. Ain't no stopping. Yeah, but... your set too. I don't even care if that motherfucker start getting kind of sloppy. You still gotta finish it.
When you do that, man, you best believe me, you better pick the right weight, because your arms are locked up.
Yeah, them shits. Yeah, you see how I was on that last one. Shits ain't no joke, man. It really gets you. You think, oh, it ain't nothing. So you go back, you like, oh, okay. That shit gets you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Joke.
Yeah, I'm just a little joke. Like, you know what I mean? Yeah, them shit's no joke at all.
I don't care if you're
Marvin.
You have it. Got me. I'll catch you on the next video. This is gonna be a little shorty for this time. I mean, I showed y'all a little bit, but this is new to my channel right here. The Outlet from CT Fletcher. Shout out to CT Fletcher. I love the workout, man. Thanks for bringing it out. And I'll catch y'all next time. Bear Gang. Peace out.